Your kid wakes up in the middle of the night. In the middle of the night, he wakes up 2 o'clock in the morning. He's got high temperature, high fever. What happens? You get dressed, jump in the car, take your kid to the hospital, spend hours with him there. Why? My kid. How about tahajjud? How about waking up in the middle of the night to pray 2 raka'at for the pleasure of Allah? Where has this sunnah gone in the ummah of Rasulullah nowadays? Gone. How many people around you do you know that pray tahajjud every night? Allah. What did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in the Quran? These are the words of Allah. And open your ears and hearts, please, and understand what Allah is saying to me and you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, Innal muttaqeen fi jannatin wa uyun. Pious people, people had the fear of Allah, where are they? Where were they going? Jannat, gardens, wa uyun, and wells. Akhidina ma atahum rabbuhum, innahum kanu qabla thalika muhsinin. They have received, they deserve this, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prepared for them. This Jannah, this paradise that Allah has prepared for them. Why? إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا قَبْلَ ذَلِكَ مُحْسِنِينَ. In this world, when they were back there in this world, they were muhsineen, good doers. Who are the muhsineen? Who are the muttaqeen? Who are they, Ya Allah? Who are they, Ya Allah? Describe them for us, Ya Allah. Number one, كَانُوا قَلِيلًا مِنَ اللَّيْلِ مَا يَهْجَعُونَ. Little of the night. Allah is saying, don't say it's a weak hadith. Don't say it's a misguided sheikh. Allah is saying, كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون. Little of the night would they rest. This is the description of who? Of the muttaqeen and the muhsineen in the Quran. They are the ones that will enter Jannah. Allah is saying, these are the inhabitants of paradise. What were they doing in this world? كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون. Little of the night would they rest. هجع, the ulama say هجع is not sleep as we know sleep. Hajj is yani, resting, not deep sleep like we know. People come, if a truck drives over, you wake up for Fajr, you don't get up, that's sleep. They had Hajj. Hajj means what? Resting. Little of the night would they rest. وَبِالْ أَسْحَارِ هُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. And half an hour, 45 minutes before Fajr, and this time, وقت الصحر, what are they doing? They are in constant istighfar, asking Allah for forgiveness. وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم. And in the money there's a right for the beggar, the person that's asking, and the deprived. They have money spending in the path of Allah, spending for the sake of Allah. These are descriptions of the pious. Where do we stand? What did Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم say? Mention, look at this hadith. Might be a bit hard for some of you, but yani, just for us to know where we stand. What did Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم say? In the hadith, mention was made. Mention was made in front of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam about a man was mentioned by Rasulullah that slept a night till Fajr. Did this guy do any sin? Do anything haram? Just, he didn't go clubbing, he didn't go out, nothing. He just went home after Isha, slept and woke up for Fajr. What did Rasulullah say? When this person was mentioned by Rasulullah, what did he say? قَالَ ذَاكَ رَجُلٌ بَالَ الشَّيْطَانُ فِي أُذُنَيْهِ أَوْ فِي أُذُنِهِ. This is a man in whose ears Satan has urinated. Satan has urinated in his ears. Meaning what? Shaitan has completely controlled him and made fun of him to make him heedless and negligent for a whole night. No 2 raka'at. No remembrance of Allah. A whole night like that. You will stand in front of Allah on Judgment Day. And Allah will ask you about this night. What are you going to say? Whole night, not 2 raka'at. This is a man in whose ears Satan has urinated. And where is the ummah of Rasulullah nowadays? Oh, sleeping. If not doing sin.